just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off Benny, take a load for free. Take a load off Benny, and you put the load right on. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off. Moses, there's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off Fanny, take a load.
He said, I will fix your rat if you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can?
Yeah, take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off.
Swore that it never would end. I remember how she blowing against the wind. We were young and strong, we were running against the wind. And the years rolled slowly past, and I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. Found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about paying or even how much I owed. Moving 8 miles a minute for months at a time, myself searching, searching for shelter again and again, against the wind, little something against the wind. I found myself seeking shelter against the wind. Against the wind, I'm still running against the wind.